Sonal. I am an Indian writer, motivational speaker, trainer, wellness influencer, and digital content writer in Dubai. I am present on all social media forums, but I am most active on Instagram with my ID Living Life on Own Terms, and on YouTube with my channel named Sona Shines. So catch me there if you want to know more about me and the work I do. Today I have come to connect for a special reason. I have been given a set of questions by Creator Shala, and so let's see how it goes. Let's start it. So the first question they have asked me is, what is your quarantine vlogging routine? So as you all know, we are in a lockdown and quarantine kind of a situation. So my schedule is not set like it used to be, but still I try to be active and I try to make videos on alternate days. Like one day I will make a IGTV video on Insta, and on an alternate day I will make a video on YouTube, and it could be about the topics which I want to express my views on, or it could be my poems, my articles, and my motivational videos to inspire and motivate my readers, my followers, and in general, all the people. So that's it. The second question is, what's something you had liked to say to your Instagram followers? So basically, I would say three things: eat right, exercise well, and follow your dreams. That's very important. And spread positivity, live and let live. That's it. Now, third question is, describe yourself in three words. So I would say, I'm hardworking, I am honest, and I am humble. That's it. Okay, so the next question is, how did you start your page or channel? So basically, I started my Instagram page at the rate Living Life on Own Terms last year, where I was always a writer and my books were getting published on Amazon and many newspapers, magazines, websites, and you know, other forums. But still I felt that, you know, I couldn't reach a wider audience, mainly the women and the expats, because these two categories are the most vulnerable and they need encouragement. So I thought, why not, you know, step into Insta and YouTube, because these are the most happening forums right now to connect to my audience. So I started my Instagram page aptly titled Living Life on My Own Terms, because that's what I do and that's what I advocate to all. And I started my YouTube channel Sona Shines, because I believe in rising and shining. So these two things happened because I wanted to encourage and motivate women and, you know, expats and all, you know, people who need motivation and inspiration to do well in life and follow their passion and be happy. That's it. So the next question is, what do you want to tell the world with your content? So with my content, as I already told you, I am a writer and I am a motivational speaker and a trainer. So I like to write books, articles, poems, make videos, and my main focus is to, you know, inspire and motivate people to, you know, do well in life by following their passion, not giving up, spreading positivity, and, you know, live and let live, and basically never, you know, give up on anything. Keep trying till you succeed. So that's my mantra, and it's most important to live your life your way. The time is ticking. Don't spend your time living somebody else's dreams. Follow your own dreams. Okay, so the next question is, what's your all-time favorite post on Insta? So I had a post sometime back in which I said, never give up on your dreams. And that's my most favorite, because you know, I believe that you should never give up on your passion, your dreams. You should always, you know, venture out to do the impossible, keep learning, keep growing, because that keeps you alive and that makes your life worth living. So that's my post, and if you have not had a look now, go and have it now, because I believe it's difficult to wait, but it's more difficult to regret. So never give up on your dreams. Keep trying. Okay, the last question is, describe Creator Shala in few words. So Creator Shala is an excellent platform for bloggers, YouTubers, artists, and all the creative people who want to showcase their talent and get some good brand collaborations. I joined Creator Shala because it gave me an opportunity to express myself and showcase my work to the wider audience out there, because the idea is to motivate and inspire all, and Creator Shala is that medium which gives you the edge above all. That's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this session with me. Stay connected, stay happy, stay safe. See ya. Bye.